A new Pacific service has been launched to reduce rates of smoking. It's a big issue. One in four deaths in our community is smoking-related.
Marama Papau went to the launch of Tala Pasifika and found one particular group of women are heavy smokers.
I started smoking through my friends from school, just watching them. I just thought, oh, that looks cool to do, so I tried one and got addicted.
Liz is 18 and smokes 10 cigarettes a day.
I've tried giving up a few times, but it's hard to give up.
She's part of an alarming trend among one particular group of smokers. One in every two Cook Islands adolescent girls have the habit, a figure that's no surprise to Liz.
I'm around a lot of smokers, and most of them are all Cook Islanders.
It's smokers like Liz that a new service called Tala Pasifika wants to target, set up by the Heart Foundation's Pacific Heartbeat.
It's really important because Cook Island women, they're showing up as the heaviest smokers of all our Pacific people, are the young ones. So it's not even the older people, it's our young ones who have their whole life ahead of them.
Tala Pasifika aims to be a Pacific voice to lobby government while pushing the smoke-free message in the communities. Kura Matinga is already working with Cook Islands communities. Many times she's had to take the direct approach to get her message across.
Each time when people come to dance because they don't read my sign, and I could see them just about to light, and I walk up to them and say, excuse me, my sign is up the door, it's a smoke-free environment in here.
Tala Pasifika will also run a new website which will hopefully connect with youth like Liz.
I think it's good because I want to quit smoking.
Smokers like Liz may be open to quitting, but Tala Pasifika has a long road ahead turning their strategic plans into action. 90,000 people in the Pacific community are smokers.
If you'd like more info on the new service, Tala Pasifika, contact the Heart Foundation on this number.